How are we doing, guys? Just a little video. I know you're most likely seeing me singing ballads and session stuff and in the pub. So I managed to get into a little studio and do something I like to do, I wanted to try for years. So this is the first one. I'll have three or four more coming. If you don't like Leonard Cohen, don't listen to this one, but it's a wish list one of mine. Martina Byrne, a big thanks to Martina for introducing me to Mick Egan with all the studio and the expertise, and he in turn introduced me to Nancy Kelly. So they've all had a piece of this or an input into this in some way or another. And it's called Joan Of Arc. It's a Leonard Cohen tune, and I hope you like it. If you don't, well, maybe wait for the next one. Thanks. La 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 la.
Out of flames they followed Joan of Arc as she came riding through the dark. No moon to keep her armor bright, no man to get her through this very dark and smoky night.
She said, I'm tired of war, want the kind of work I had before, a wedding dress or something wild to wear upon my swollen appetite.
Glad to hear you talk this way. I've watched you riding every single day, and there's something in me that just yearns to win. Such a cold, such a very lonesome heroine.
And to she sternly spoke to the one beneath the smoke.
Why I'm fired, he replied, and I love your solitude. I love your pride.
La la la.
I'm gonna give you mine to hold, and saying this, she climbed inside to be his one, to be his only bride.
It was deep into his fiery heart, he tucked the dust of Joan of Arc, and high above all these wedding guests, he hung the ashes of the lovely wedding dress.
La 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 la.
La 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 la.
goes deep into his fiery heart. He took the dust of our Joan of Arc, and then she clearly understood if he was fire, oh, then she must be woe. I saw her wince, I saw her cry, I saw the glory in her eye. Myself, I long for love and light, but must it come so cruel? And must it be so bad?